With Smart Layout, you can supercharge your symbols and turn them into responsive components that automatically resize to fit their content. Let's start with a basic example to see how it works. When you're creating components, like this button here, it makes sense to turn them into symbols so you can easily reuse them and keep changes consistent across your designs. And at some point, you'll probably want to customize that button's label using overrides. But what if the label copy you want to use is longer than the button itself? Instead of resizing each symbol instance manually, you can let Smart Layout handle it. Simply head to the symbol master and choose its layout properties in the inspector. We'll give our button a horizontal layout, resizing from left to right as its content changes. In other words, when this button resizes, its left edge will stay fixed in place, but it will grow towards the right to fit its new content. If you're creating a new symbol, you can also choose layout settings using this drop-down menu on the Create New Symbol sheet. But what about a more complex component, like this card? Well, Smart Layout works with groups inside symbols, so you can set different layout directions for different elements. So, if we change the copy in this button, the button itself resizes, and the button to the left moves over to keep the spacing between them consistent. That's because we've not only set layout settings for each individual button, but also for both buttons as a group. And for the card symbol itself, we've given it a vertical layout, so it resizes from the top down. That way, if we make this text a little longer, or add a few more lines of copy here, everything moves down to keep the spacing consistent between each element. And there's one more Smart Layout trick you need to know. That's hiding symbols. Take this row of tags for an example. Each of them is an individual symbol that we can override with a hover state. And if we select one of these symbols and choose None from its override menu, that symbol hides and the others automatically shift up to fill its gap. That's because we've grouped that set of symbols and given the group a horizontal layout. So Smart Layout knows where to move each symbol to keep spacing between them consistent, even when you hide one. So that's a quick overview of how Smart Layout works in Sketch. Be sure to check out our other Smart Layout videos or head to sketch.com to find out more.